Artificial intelligence is a massive opportunity right now, and combined with high-quality German education, whew, that's an absolute monster. So in this video, I'm going to tell you everything you need to know about studying artificial intelligence in Germany, the requirements, career opportunities, and salaries. And at the end of the video, I'll present you the best universities in Germany for artificial intelligence bachelors and masters. The digital transformation is happening fast right now, and there is a crazy boom in AI. Since the demand is so high, there is a high chance that there will be a shortage of specialists in all industries. And I believe this is why more and more universities in Germany are starting to offer brand new courses in AI. So far, there are not many courses in Germany. Right now, you can study it at 83 universities in 153 degree programs, but the demand is very high. So there are two ways of studying artificial intelligence in Germany. One is to study in a dedicated course that really specializes in artificial intelligence. The course usually has the name AI in it. A good example is the bachelor's degree at the Ludwig Maximilian University in Munich. This one is a form of applied computer science. The second way is to enroll in a computer science related course and learn about AI as part of the curriculum. You might have a single module, a two-semester seminar, or a specialization subject. For example, I study computer science and design, and our topic this semester is artificial intelligence. So we have a couple of courses about it. Other degrees that contain a lot of AI are robotics, machine learning, data science, and business analytics. It takes the standard 6 to 7 semesters to get this bachelor's of science degree, and if you want to do a master's degree after that, you can follow up with a 3 to 4 semester course. Here you will have a lot more opportunities to specialize and write your big boy master thesis in the final semester. In addition to these two degrees, there are also different study formats. Long distance study or a dual program in artificial intelligence might also be a good fit for you, if practical application is your thing. I've made a dedicated video about dual studies, check it out after watching this video. Now, what are the requirements and skills you need to study artificial intelligence? The exact requirements are of course different from university to university, because oftentimes artificial intelligence is an interdisciplinary degree program, so it's offered in combination with another field. Depending on whether you want to study at a classic university or a university of applied sciences, you will need a school leaving certificate. Some courses are also open to master craftsmen and qualified professionals, so people who have completed vocational training and have enough work experience. For example, if you look at the degree program Artificial Intelligence at LMU, this one starts in the winter semester and has open admission. So there is no minimum grade you need to have to get accepted. The language of instruction is German, so as an international student, you need at least B2 to enroll. Now, all courses that focus on artificial intelligence have one thing in common: you can't avoid math. An unwritten requirement is logical thinking and good basic mathematical skills. Computer science degrees and related natural sciences have quite high dropout rates in Germany. One major reason is that students underestimate the importance of mathematics. In the first couple of semesters, a lot of students get overwhelmed by the math workload and quit, but you need to go through it. Especially statistics is important. That's what I realized this semester, since we have a lot of AI-heavy modules. If you don't like complex math and coding though, there are still ways to approach AI research from a different angle. You might not become an AI developer, but you can work with them. Companies and research institutes also have people from other fields like business, chemistry, or psychology. Now, the content of the AI courses at each university is of course a little bit different. This is because each university focuses on a different area of study. The AI degree at TH Deckendorf is different from the one at Lübeck University, for example. Before you make your decision, you should definitely take a look at the study plans. Each degree program has a big PDF that explains all the modules in detail, the infamous Modulhandbuch. Check it out, it's really important. But I would say most of the AI courses are going to cover the base modules here. The most important programming languages for AI development are Python and R, so that you can do data analysis, statistics, and write algorithms. But you don't need coding experience to enroll in an AI bachelor's degree, so don't worry. It definitely helps to know some programming, for example, as part of your hobby, but you will learn everything you need during your studies. Before I started studying computer science and design, I didn't really have coding experience, but it's fine. Now, study programs related to AI cover a wide range of topics. There are technical aspects, but on top of that, also legal, ethical, and social issues. So next to coding and computer science, you will automatically learn about math, neurology, psychology, and ethics. This is really powerful in my eyes because you're going to be multidimensionally skilled. Some degree programs are also more practical oriented than others. Especially at universities of applied sciences, you can work more on dedicated projects and do internships at companies. Now, studying AI at public universities is generally free. A couple of universities charge tuition fees for international students though, so you have to be careful. The Technical University of Munich, at which you can study AI as part of their robotics program, has recently introduced tuition fees, for example. Now, there are also quite a lot of private universities that offer AI courses. I believe this is because this kind of degree program is very new, and private universities are quicker when it comes to launching new, innovative degree programs compared to classic universities. Tuition fees are quite heavy at private universities. It's usually a couple of thousand euros per semester. I personally have no experience with private ones, so you have to decide for yourself if paying such an amount is worth it. But what I can say is that the public ones are absolutely enough and will give you everything you need to know for free. What I can tell you is that the career opportunities in AI are extremely good. As a computer science student myself, I was also curious what the opportunities and salaries are. So I connected with some individuals in this industry, and yeah, they're all very satisfied with their career progression and income. I think students are recognizing that if you have a background in AI, so many doors to interesting and well-paying jobs open. Companies in Germany and around the world are more and more looking for AI specialists, and people have realized that there is an extreme shortage of talent in this field. Artificial intelligence developers are certainly among the highest earning computer scientists, and the starting salary as a data science and machine learning employee is around 60,000 euros per year, and AI developers can expect to earn six figures quite early in their careers. The beautiful thing is that you can work in so many different industries. Practical experience is even more important for companies than a master's degree. And you can also see this in the job offers. A lot of companies want you to have a couple of years of experience in the field of software development. I can really recommend application-oriented degrees and dual study programs here to get a lot of exposure to the job industry early. I believe in the upcoming years, a lot of brand new AI-related jobs will appear on the job market. And to prepare for that, it's good to figure out which universities offer this kind of degree program. So if you want to figure out what the best universities for an AI degree are, we have to look at the industries and companies located around these institutions. Because this whole AI development thing is often done in cooperation with industry partners, and we want to have plenty of career opportunities after graduating, right? I would say Munich is one of the biggest tech hubs in Germany right now, with major tech companies like IBM, Microsoft, and Google. Then there is the thing called Cyber Valley in Germany. It's one of the largest AI research associations in Europe, with big names like Max Planck and Fraunhofer Institute, Mercedes-Benz Group, BMW, Porsche, and Amazon. Big names. The University of Tübingen and the University of Stuttgart are part of this and offer bachelor's and master's degrees in AI. I've picked out 10 degree programs in AI for you. You can screenshot this if you want. Now, almost every big university in Germany offers programs in data science and computer science. There are multiple ways to get into the AI industry. Which one you pick is up to you. Don't forget to enroll in the free Germany Starter Kit course in the video description, download the free Studying in Germany guidebook, and join our huge Discord community. Love you and stay focused.